Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
All right, what are we doing? Need to find something to put on cue. Why do I have to walk up to you? Why can't I just shout from the staircase? Oh, I guess I could get even more DPS, huh? Because, you know, I am lacking in the DPS department. Which is the memory leak one? I think it's this one, right? Pretty sure it's this one, and I'm quite certain they probably haven't fixed it yet. Let's forget to summon my little buddy. Probably should stand in the circle too, huh? And that's partially why I picked this thing, because I can stand in the circle and I wish it would just tell me when I can go. Gotta watch my DPS, I mean my mana. I'm actually starting to bleed it a little bit. I feel like this right here, his little buddy, his mirror image, that's got MTX applications. Change the color, maybe the aura around him. You can legit tell when you get into shotgun range. Holy shit. Okay, what was I doing? Doo-doo-doo. Oh, yeah. Just working on survivability because I have decent DPS, I think, for level 38. Which one is this? This is the guy that makes the square. No. Let me shotgun you, sir. What's embarrassing is I literally was moving out of the way of my own minion or my own mirror image. That blue circle came toward me, so I moved to get out of it. Listen, World of Warcraft taught me move out of things. Skip. Okay, now we gotta go to the next one. Holy shit, I literally never noticed. It remembers. I had never noticed that, what, hundreds of hours in, and I'm just now noticing that. If you don't happen to summon him, it remembers that you didn't. That's so nice. I thought you would lose it. Points, survivability, go. Boom. What are we at now? 326 mana shield. This thing isn't the best representation. It'd also be nice if you can get those numbers always on. Because later on, there'll be a time when I have to keep mousing over the damn mana to see what I got left, because it'll look like I don't have much, but I'll have like 200-300 mana. With this skill is it's almost arbitrary that I need to like shoot a couple things to activate it. It's like, what's the actual point? Actually, I was going to say it would be cool to use strike as your movement, but I don't think I get strike until 55. Let's get rid of this guy first. I don't feel like that's how they would talk, but okay. What am I missing? What do I gotta kill? Actually, do I have anything? I think I got one more thing left. Actually, hold on. Hold on. Maybe I should do this first. I might have something spicy. Okay. That one. Boom. Okay. Okay, gear that over there. Boom. Because, you know, we don't think here. We just do what it tells us to do. If it gives us a double green, we're taking it. Project. Oh, that's so good. I won't be that greedy. I don't really want to give up that much resist. Now we talk to him to maximize our opportunities for upgrades. What does that one do anyways? Nothing? I just wanted to look again. Oh my god, I said that. Bullshit. I'm stepping in that red thing, whatever that's supposed to be. You don't want to step there. That's bad. Done. All right. So I got that, and that was great. Made me happy. What else can I get? What's this? Focus blessing, don't really care. Sealed mana would be good. Can't get that yet. Crit would be nice, I suppose. Focus blessing, don't really care about that yet, I don't think. What's we got? Oh, mana. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, yeah, we need this. Regen, what's this one? Oh, yeah. Mana, regen. Oh, shoot. I guess this one. Exciting, we're going to the Ring of the Sun. I mean, I guess realistically, I don't even need my little mirror image, but oh well. He's a little bit of DPS. We're challenging the Colosseum. This is pretty exciting. Wait a minute, how good is my DPS? Do I even need to do anything? Let's get into a better position. Oh, that, right here, I think that should be enough. Do I even have to do anything at this point? This intrigued me. What if I created an autocaster that didn't... Every time you consume one, you accumulate 1 point and click on hero, conceive it, ability, kill warp times, blah, 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 blah. There must be. Okay. No, I'm saying do some kind of cast with damage taken. Wow, this is pretty. I take a lot of damage though. And my mirror is not nearly as much DPS as I am. I can't get close enough to do massive damage. Fuck it, we're doing it. Just standing here and banging them out. This takes forever. We can do this. I think it stops, though. It's the problem. Yep, it stops. I thought, well, maybe I could do some things while this ring opens up. Just don't think you could scale it enough to make it work. Although that would be amusing if you could just stand there and let your little mirror image do all the work. And it works good because of the skill that I'm using. So it's firing seeking. So. Okay. I don't want to avoid shit. It's so tedious. I don't want to die. Is he in the wall? I think he is. Rerolls. A little bit of boost. Oh, that's right. I gotta stand underneath the thing. Gotta stand in the juju juice or whatever the fuck that's supposed to be.
Ah, you're finally.
Actually, it's not my mana regen, it's the mana cost that's kicking my ass. I can't remember if it's down and up or up and down. I really want this, but you're gonna hit me with the... Ah, I knew it. Get you all excited like you're gonna fight some sort of like Medusa boss or something. Guess what? You're not. Oops. Oops. I mean, it's hard to take it seriously when it literally doesn't really do much except for be annoying. Thank you. Come on, I don't want to do this anymore. Something hit me with a purpose. That was a lot of damage. Take it. Take my shotgunny blast. We're not done yet. More shotgunny blasts. Go. Come on, give me shotgunny blasts. Oh god, more shotgunny. Look at this guy. This guy looks super serial. Here, more shotgunny blasts. Go. He's for serious now? Why does he have so much hit points? The guy could die. I could die. We could have died. Could have been all over. That was a pretty intense fight. More regen, please. You think you're gonna get to go to the Nether Realm, but not quite yet. Not quite yet. We'll let you look at it. Get a little look-see. Now that's all you get. You're done. Okay? We're gonna make you run through a bunch of zones until you wanna quit this game. Then, only then, will we let you. You're not worthy to explore the map system yet. Anything I care about? Nope. Nope. Ooh, that's got energy shield. Ooh. I'll probably just end up crafting everything anyways. That's literally all you do is you buy all the bases off, craft everything. $9,700 DPS. Not bad.